How you folks doing today? What do you think of the sign? Yeah, well, signs, I guess. Do you think abortion is a good choice?
I think it's everybody's choice.
So, I mean, but is it good? It's obviously a choice, but do you think it's good?
And I think God gives everybody volition.
So free will, yeah. So, do you know the Bible says that murderers end up in hell? And but God can save people from hell through his gospel, through Jesus Christ dying on the cross, the good news. But you must repent, turn to Christ to live. That's the truth of the gospel. What do you think, sir?
Good job.
All right. God bless you, man. My name's John.
John, Chris.
Chris, nice to meet you. Yeah. I pray for us if you think about it. I appreciate it. Yeah. God bless you. Oh, that's unusual. A friendly. Yeah, I like what you're doing. It's rarely ever, I'm going to come join you, although some people have joined us at Planned Parenthood during the week, especially Thursday, come proclaim Christ and the abortion is murder. They've done that, so that's great. What do you think of the signs? You know, Planned Parenthood murders babies up to 10 weeks. Yeah, isn't that sad? Yeah, and people end up going to hell for it. But the good news, Jesus can save them from hell, right? Through his death and resurrection on the cross, but they need to repent of their sins and trust in Jesus, trust him as Lord and Savior and King, right? Yeah, yeah. Have a great day, ma'am. God bless you too. Yeah, we're just proclaiming that Planned Parenthood is still open, murdering babies. Middle school kids, girls can go over there and get an abortion pill and murder their children. They can do that up to 10 weeks, and then they refer them on later for abortions later. So it's murder, and but the solution is Jesus Christ and him crucified. That's the only thing that can change hearts and minds from a murderous heart to a loving heart that would love babies, love women, love God, and your neighbor as yourself. So that's the good news.